Okay, you guys, let's go to Barnes & Noble's. It is at exactly 9 a.m. I don't think I'm the first customer, though. Let's go to the Barnes & Noble's. Oh! Looks like the same ones to me. Oh my gosh, look at that. That's a cool one. This looks pretty cool. And go searching for it. Let's see on this side. Iron Man mask. Herschel. Rick Grimes. And these are $9.95. They went up. They used to be $8.95. There's Daryl. Okay, so we are at GameStop now, and it is not 10 yet. It is 9:49 at 64 degrees here. So, I think I'm the only person waiting out here. So we'll see if they have any of the New York Comic Con toys in today. Hopefully I'll be able to pick some up. Looks like their lights are on, but they're not open yet. It's not 10 yet. Oh my gosh, 10 more minutes, you guys. All right, I'll be back. Okay, let's look what they have.
Anywhere from,
oh man,
let me go grab the box.
Whoa. DC Batman, dang, they still got all these. Can't believe they still have all that. There's Clarence for $9.97. Wow, that looks pretty cool. Here's the Gears of War. Wow, look at him.
Yeah, as far as the deal goes, absolutely. You are getting the Ultimate One here. I believe to get this deal, though, it does have to be the standard. Are you a rewards member, buddy?
Yes, I am.
What's the fun of it?
209-581.
Anything else for today?
I think that's it for now.
1614.
Hey, you guys. So I was such in a rush, I left my keys in the car. Now I have a spear somewhere, but I have to look for it. Okay, so we made it back to Tracy Mall because the one in Modesto is still under construction until this Saturday. So hopefully they'll have the New York Comic Con here. Okay, here we go. We made it. They're usually pretty good with all their display, so let's just find out all together. I found them. Let's see, it says we can exclude it from all promotions. Limit to 10 of each style per person. Oh, good lord. Decisions. Okay, I already have a Harley Quinn dorms. I don't really like dorms, so I don't think I'm gonna get her. But the Sally I really like. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna grab a Sally. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Let's go with a good box here. I'm so choosy on these boxes. Okay. What? There's like a long streak right here. I've never heard of Behemoth. Is that what it is? Behemoth? Oh my god, it's this. Very nice.
Trying to figure out which one you want?
Yeah. Okay, let's go back here and see what they got over here. Uh-huh. So they got a side-by-side now. And they have the Steal the Fallout. And of course, a new one. These are the horror ones. Let's see. Gosh, I almost want to get one just to see if I can get another Pinhead, because one of my friends really wants one. But gosh, decisions, Karen. Priorities here. Look at the steampunk Batman looks cool. Wow. Oh, look, they have the Jon Snow again. The one with the bloody eye. This one looks nice. This is DC Hero one. Might have to get one of this. And one of that. That looks super nice. Oh, man. Okay, look, they got plenty more over here. So, we don't have to try to fight for these, you guys. There's plenty more just waiting over here to get on here. To get to the shelf over here. But I did try feeling to see if I can feel the nose on these, but you really can't. So, I'm not actually looking for the chase. Again, I'm looking for the Pinhead. This is probably the heaviest one out of them. I'm afraid it might be a Beetlejuice, which I really wanted another Pinhead. Okay, so let's see. More BB-8s. Let's go with a steampunk Batman. Looks cool, do he? He's a DC. And which other one? I really like this one. It's super cool. The Star Wars Rebels. Okay, I think that's it for me today. Or at least from Hot Topic. Okay, here we are. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's all stacked up here. Man, this place is not on lockdown. So we got a whole bunch of Taskmaster. Wow, they even have Harley Quinn here. That's different. Oh man, they have the Punisher. Oh my gosh, Karen, you're horrible. I didn't drop it, you guys. Okay. Wow, they actually have the Punisher. The unmasked one, that is. That's pretty cool. Okay. And what else do they have in here? Looks like a lot of the Suicide Squad. And then they have Pac-Man over here. Who else do they have? Let's move you real quick, Goblin. And hi. Man, no wonder they have it like this. It is pretty, oh, they got the Spider-Gwen unmasked. What else do they have in here? Okay, let's put you back down here. Looks like they got some good selections here. What is with this guy? But this Taskmaster looks nice. Okay, so this is for those who's always asking, what did you get, what did you get? Here's my little haul from today's hunt. And I'm not actually done with the day, but I got home, so I might as well do this before I forget what I'm gonna do. I gotta go pick up Ethan and then do some more hunting. probably not Funko Pop hunting, but other stuff hunting. Okay, so when I went to GameStop, I went to 3 GameStops today, you guys. And the first one that I went to, I actually found something only because I was probably the only person there that was looking for it. So they had 4 of the trunks and I actually got one of it. The other 3 was actually on reserve. I don't know how you're able to reserve it, but the other 3 was on reserve, so I was able to get the 1 trunks. Where did he go? Okay. So here we go. Here is our trunk. I know my car's a mess. It's a mess right now because I just got back. So here's trunks. This is Super Saiyan trunks. And again, they only have 1 left. I can't believe it. And I actually got it. And the other 2 GameStop that I went to didn't even have any. Didn't even have any of the New York Comic Con ones. None. Not even the trunks. Not any of them. Oh my gosh. So upsetting. And so I went to Tracy. I drove to Tracy. And I was able to pick up 4 Funko Pops there. I got the, oh my gosh, I can't say her name. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try to say it, but she's from Star Wars. And she looks so cool. Oh my gosh, she looks like a tiger or something. I'm not sure what she's supposed to be, but yeah. She looks really, really nice. And then I also got the Sally, the seated one. This is the New York Comic Con one, of course. So I had to get that one because, I don't know. For some reason, Sally's starting to grow on me. So, she didn't really grow on me until I started, you know, seeing more of her. And then I knew that Amanda was so into it and I had to check it out. And now I'm kind of liking it, so. Okay, and then the other one is the, which one is this one? This is the Steampunk Batman. I grabbed that one as well. Sorry, I'm trying to get this done. I gotta go pick up Ethan. And then this is the Batgirl one, the New York Comic Con limited edition. Wow. So that's pretty cool. And I actually grabbed this Batman one because it's a DC Comics and I'm gonna add him on to the 2000 subscriber giveaway. So once we hit that mark, we can start doing the giveaway. I'll do a video on that once we get there. Okay, and then I also stopped at Walgreens because I was going to get my car smogged and they did not open yet. So since there was a Walgreens next door, I went to Walgreens and guess what I found? Of course, you guys saw it. I got the Punisher and I'm probably gonna do another haul on all of these because I'm not sure if I'm gonna find anything else today. After I pick up Ethan, we're gonna go more hunting and we're probably gonna go pick up a pumpkin. But I got this for Ethan at Walgreens. Hopefully he likes it. I know he likes dinosaurs, so I grabbed him that. And just for the record, you guys, I did pass my smog. I did pass my smog. Where's my passing grade here? Ta-da! Pass. Okay, so yeah, I passed my smog. I gotta go pay for the DMV now. I think it's like $100. So thank you guys so much for watching my hunt and my little haul here. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you. Bye.